required. Alright, our scale is underneath the tower, and if you have to wait, make sure your post check is clear. hot laps here. So go ahead and take them out. Okay, we need 5 minutes for Robert, so you guys have elected to run a couple laps and park them. We've got 5 minute timer on right now. We're running an inverted start for this race. So we've got Robert front row, starting spot, Troy outside front. Okay, we just had Mac tag to the back. So that put on the front row. Alright, looks like we're in pretty good shape here. It's up to the flag man here. If he likes what he sees, we're gonna go green. Green, green, green. Robert back and forth. Troy gets loose, gives it up to Dave. Dave slides up to second. Troy's in third now. Robert going into three. Kennedy. Now Robert's getting a little company with Dave coming his way. So Robert's first, Dave's second, Troy's third. Like Robert's a little loose, like he is making time and gaining on Robert. There's 8 laps down. Laps to go. Robert's out front. Dave stabilized in second place. Troy's in third. 8.7, 9.0, 9.1. Last lap is 8.85 by Robert Kennedy. 8.5. Dave is camped out in second place. 15 laps down. 15. Robert Kennedy, 8.8. Dave Hart, 8.7. Troy, 9.0. Robert Kennedy stretched it out front with Dave Hart securely in second. Front row outside. Michael Bonavich will be second row outside.